Hey lovelies, and welcome to another video. I'm Dana B. Myers, founder of Booty Parlor and creator of the Mommy Mojo Makeover. And I help moms just like you rediscover your fun, sensual side, reconnect with your post-baby body, and reignite the spark in your relationship. And if you like the sound of all of that, welcome, you are in the right place. With Thanksgiving happening this week, the holiday season is officially here. And along with joyous family visits, delicious food, and twinkly-eyed children making their lists comes heightened emotions, family flare-ups, and long, exhausting travel days with your kids. As moms, the holidays can be such a magical time because we get to experience them through the eyes of our kids with wonder and anticipation and fun. But we can also find ourselves completely overwhelmed and exhausted, even more so than we already are. We start sacrificing the little amount of me time that we have in our schedules just so that we can get everything done. We're negotiating visits with extended family, dealing with increased financial pressures and travel arrangements, and handling deep emotions and cramped space as our entire family tries to fit into our childhood bedrooms. It's all Pinterest cookie recipes and chestnuts roasting on the open fire until someone pokes their eye out, right? All of this can cause more stress and put increased pressure on a marriage, and so sex and intimacy often become an afterthought during the season. For me, even though I have a really good relationship with my own family and also with my husband's family, I still always get crazy during the holidays. I get sad, impatient, I get overwhelmed, and my usual focus on pleasure and sensuality, satisfaction and fun, that goes completely out the window. And I tend to blame it all on my husband, who is absolutely the last person to blame in the situation, and then I always wind up in some form of holiday funk, crying into my pillow. However, as I've become more aware of this pattern, I've developed my own little system of saving the season from insanity. And not just saving it, but truly shaping it into a sexy time of year, full of opportunities to actually deepen the intimacy between myself and my husband, and to add a little bit more spice to our sex life. So, here are four fast and fabulous tips that I personally use to decrease stress and increase my satisfaction and intimate connection during the holiday season. Try some of them out and see what works for you. Tip one, less crying, more Now, this one is pretty self-explanatory. When you feel you're about to lose it and break down, grab your spouse and release that emotional stress into a physical expression of love and pleasure. Now, you may think that's a ridiculous suggestion, but think about it. Endorphins and oxytocin are released during sex, and these feel-good hormones trigger the brain to create feelings of intimacy and relaxation, which can help reduce anxiety, sadness, and depression. Yes, the emotions about the fight you just had with your dad will still be there, but after an orgasm, you'll feel more relaxed and supported by your spouse, and in a much better place to sort out those feelings. As for what to do with the kids, let them watch A Christmas Story for the 100th time. Now, for me, I still have young kids. It'll be Baby Einstein and Paw Patrol. Next up, make quickies and solos your best friend. Quickies and the holiday season are synonymous, really. With so many people around and places to be, your time is always limited. So in advance, think about various places you might like to try a quickie. In the shower, the closet, in the tool shed, out in grandma's backyard, and invite your partner to think about his quickie wishes as well. Make a game of it, and then see how many quickies you can bring to life over the course of that busy season. You'll feel as though you've got a secret thing happening together, and it'll both excite you and bring you closer. That said, don't forget to seize the opportunity for a solo session when you can. A quick-o with yourself in between present wrapping and stocking stuffing can make all the difference in how relaxed and cheery you feel. Indulge in a new rechargeable sex toy to travel with. That way, you'll never find yourself stealing batteries from your Grandma Rose's remote control. I've done it. It's not nice. The next tip is to write a holiday gratitude list and then share it. Now, I know this season isn't all about getting it on. It's about taking stock of the rich, healthy, and loving life and family that you have. So, even if you are overwhelmed and exhausted dealing with family drama, the holidays are truly a time to be present and grateful. Write down all the people, experiences, and things you're grateful for, and make it a point to tell each person on your list what you wrote about them and what they mean to you. It's going to make you feel really good, and them as well. My next tip is to dress up like a naughty elf, or get your man a Santa sack. Now, just because Halloween is over doesn't mean we're done talking about costumes. Surprising your guy with a sexy elf costume can instantly infuse your love life with newness, excitement, and variety, all of which are crucial to keeping a long-term relationship fresh, and especially good to do during busy, hectic times. Tying yourself up in a little red bow and wearing a jingle bell thong says, "Let's pause and have some fun together. I love you, I'm thinking of you, and I'm thinking of us." And making this kind of fun, sexy, cheeky effort towards your spouse is a big show of love that won't soon be forgotten. Plus, you'll have a good laugh and a good romp because of it. Now, if you can't imagine yourself in a skimpy Santa suit, pass your guy a Santa thong or a snowman G-string. Oh, hello, talk about poking your eye out. Now, your man will probably laugh, but he may also surprise you with a sexy Magic Mike style performance. So, what did you think? Did I scare you with the snowman thong? Don't knock it till you try it. But seriously, while it's probably the most hectic time of the year for moms, don't let it get the best of you and your mojo, okay? This year, try to drop the stress, connect with your spouse, and embrace the sexiness of the season with some of my suggestions. I'm sure you've got plenty of sexy suggestions to this common seasonal challenge. So on that note, I want to hear from you. Does your well-being and sex life get all out of whack during the holiday season? If so, what do you do to release the stress and stay sensually connected? The best discussions on these questions happen over at my website, danabmeyers.com. So head on over there and leave your tips, stories, and suggestions right now. If you like my videos, please subscribe to my channel. I'd also be so grateful if you'd share it with your friends so that they can have a sexier holiday season too. And if you want even more resources to create a sexy, satisfied experience of motherhood and a sexy relationship that'll last a lifetime, plus some personal updates from me that I only share in email, come on over to danabmeyers.com and sign up for my email updates. Remember, you can be an awesome mom, a sexy, turned-on woman, and have the satisfying relationship of your dreams all at the same time. It's your right to have it all. Thank you so much for watching and sharing, and I'll catch you next time.